going to take a quick look at the SPC for Excel version 5 software package. Starting with Pareto charts, separate the vital few from the trivial many with our frequency Pareto chart, our defect Pareto chart, and our variable Pareto chart to look at different levels of a variable. The histogram to examine variation in the process, add specifications, the nominal and normal curve, and we also have group histogram to compare multiple processes on the same histogram. Control charts are a mainstay. Red points are out of control. It's easy to split the limits or freeze the limits. And we've added non-normal control charts fit to a number of different distributions. 27 control charts at all in the SPC for Excel package. A process capability where you can add plus or minus 3 sigma lines, plot the average, and of course we've added non-normal process capability as well, fit to one of 13 distributions. Scatter diagrams to add labels to the points, the best fit line, cause and effect diagram to help you with improving your processes. Regression analysis, in-depth residual analysis of that to help you understand the results, as well as multiple charts to further that understanding. Measurement systems analysis, cross-design, ANOVA and the average range method, nested design, attributes, gauge R&R, linearity, bias, and the range method as well. Experimental design, full factorials, fractional factorials, Blackett-Berman, a number of graphs to help further that understanding of the experimental design results. Our analysis of variance, up to 5 factors, fixed, random, or mixed. Variability charts, one of the output options where you can look at the impact of the levels on the results. Transform the data to a normal distribution using the Box-Cox Transformation. Compare the Pareto data before and after the transformation. Same with the Johnson Transformation. Distribution fitting, for fitting the data up to 14 different distributions with a great summary page to make it easy to see the results and understand the results. Descriptive statistics to help you understand the basics about your data. We have the one sample T and Z test, the two samples TC and T test, as well as some proportion test and power curves to understand those tests better. Look at multiple processes using a box whisker plot or an analysis of means analysis or the correlation looking at waterfall plots or scatter plot metrics. We have 4 non-parametric techniques within the SPC for Excel process. And again, we have miscellaneous techniques, normal probability plot with the Anderson-Darling statistics, and we have our utilities and our ability to export to Word and to PowerPoint, and our help files are great. Thank you very much for watching this quick video of a tour of the SPC for Excel software. Please visit our website for more information or email us. Thank you.